Welcome to the SM350 Service Manager 9.x Advanced Instructor-Led Training Course Preview. The SM350-96 ILT course is based on SM software and is of 5 days duration. It uses SM version 9.64 in the lab environment. It consists of 18 modules. This course is intended for system administrators and consultants responsible for configuring and tailoring service manager for a customer's environment. All the modules include hands-on lab exercises, and the lab environment is based on SM 9.64. This course includes using the database manager utility to add, modify, and delete records, and to load and unload records, and use the database dictionary utility to add fields and keys to tables. This course also describes the components of the document engine, create and modify wizards, how the alert and notification engines work, and how to import and export data. You will also learn to use activity actions to audit and track changes to specific fields for open, update, and close activities. This instructor-led course will provide detailed information about Service Manager, SM, and include specific areas of interest and demonstrate functionality of SM. All the PowerPoint slides shown in the class with accompanying detailed notes are provided in the form of a student guide during the class. During the class, you have access to a virtual lab environment with a base SM implementation. Various hands-on exercises will help you to get acquainted with different aspects of Service Manager. You can find the link for SM350 course in the description. Click the MicroFocus Software Education link in the description of this video to enroll or contact your software education customer service representative to learn more about additional MicroFocus software training offerings.